Bill and I are here on Mirror Lake. You can see why it's called Mirror Lake. It is so pristine, so clear, so still most of the time that it reflects the clouds and the beautiful trees that surround us. The only motorized boat that's allowed on the lake is the one that follows the Olympic kayak team as they train. That's one reason it's so tranquil and so beautifully clear.